What are you doing in here? Hey! Hey! Stop! Hold on a minute, hold on! Now, how did you get in here?
Excuse me, child.
Do you see what I see?
No.
Yes.
Yes!
A dog.
Are you Dimitri?
Cute. Perhaps that all depends on who's looking for him.
My name is Anya. I need travel papers. They say you're the man to see, even though I can't tell you who sent them. What are you circling me? What were you, a vulture in another life?
I'm sorry, Anya.
It's Anya.
It's just that you look an awful lot like... never mind. Now, you said something about travel papers.
Yes. I'd like to go to Paris.
You'd like to go to Paris?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, is this here? Oh, look.
Oh, he likes me.
Nice dog. Now, let me ask you something. Anya, was it? There's a last name that goes with that?
Well, actually... this is going to sound crazy. I don't know my last name. I was found wandering around when I was 8 years old.
And before that, before you were eight?
Look, I know it's strange, but I don't remember. I have very few memories of my past.
That's perfect.
Well, I do have one clue, however, and that is Paris.
Paris?
Right, so can you two help me or not?
Sure, would like to. In fact, oddly enough, we're going to Paris ourselves. And I've got three... I've got three tickets here. Unfortunately, the third one is for her, Anastasia.
Oh.
We are going to reunite the Grand Duchess Anastasia with her grandmother.
You do kind of resemble her.
The same blue eyes.
The Romanov eyes.
Nicholas's smile.
Alexandra's chin.
Oh, look, she even... is the grandmother's hands.
She's the same age, the same physical type.
Are you trying to tell me that you think that I am Anastasia?
All I'm trying to tell you is that I've seen thousands of girls all over the country, and not one of them looks as much like the Grand Duchess as you. I mean, look at the portrait.
I knew you were crazy from the beginning, but now I think you are both mad.
Why? You don't remember what happened to you.
No one knows what happened to her.
You're looking for family in Paris.
And her only family is in Paris.
You ever thought about the possibility?
That I could be royalty? Well, I don't know. It's kind of hard to think of yourself as a duchess when you're sleeping on a damp floor. But sure. Yeah, I guess every lonely girl would hope she's a princess.
And somewhere, one little girl is. After all, the name Anastasia means she will rise again.
Really wish we could help, but... the third ticket is for the Grand Duchess Anastasia. Good luck.
Why didn't you tell her about our brilliant plan?
All she wants to do is go to Paris. Why give away a third of the reward money?
I'm telling you, we're walking away too soon.
Not to worry, I got it all under control. All right, but walk a little slower.
Dimitri, wait!
Did you call me?
If I don't remember who I am, then who's to say I'm not a princess or a duchess or whatever she is, right?
Mm-hmm. Go on.
Yeah, and if I'm not Anastasia, the Empress will certainly know right away, and it's all just an honest mistake.
Sounds plausible.
But if you are the princess, then you'll finally know who you are and have your family back.
You know he's right. Either way, it gets you to Paris.
Right.
Ow!